blanket. Towers of skyscraper thrust and pierce the blue, and steeples and crosses and weather vanes and chimney pots, resting place for spirits and witches as smoke turns to air and mingles with floating ash, gas and vapour, far-flung, singing in silence, singing through shouts, dampened on coarse winter morning. And on this day, 10 years earlier, a young girl wrote a letter, weepy-eyed and sincere, glowing nuclear with meaning and longing that rests still in a drawer, in a bedroom, in a house, in a street, in a town, huddled below huge skies. dogs and owners walk by. A beautiful woman, a police car and an ambulance. A scene on the corner. Your eyes were blazing. I held your hand across the table. I thought you were lovely. And I wish that things could be different. But we couldn't continue that way. Then the phone call came. It broke my delicate heart. Now here we are, in this strange place, talking and laughing about stuff, until we finished our beer and had to hit the cold streets of the cold city.